the real Constantine Damaris?
Oh, he has many people, Catherine. To some, he is one of the richest men in the world and a generous friend. To others, he is a dangerous enemy.
Have I been here before?
If you had, I would certainly have remembered.
But this room and the road coming up here, it all seems so familiar.
My yacht leaves for Italy next week. Maybe we can find room for you and your merchandise.
How many more will have to die before you feel safe?
Why did they all have to die?
It should look like an accident.
You are dead.
The police never even found the body of the victim.
You're talking about a poor girl who's lost her memory.
Kill her. Kill her now.
It wasn't even a body.
What are you implying?
Sometimes justice is served in devious ways.
The pieces are all slowly falling into place.
I owe so much to your kindness.
You have no idea how pleased I am to hear you say so.
He was born in the gutter and he will die in one.
I'm saying that your brother is a bungling fool who's over his head in very deep water. I'm sending over three of my senior men. I want them to study our operations in Amsterdam.
She is the one person left alive who could destroy you. That's so.
Be careful.
I watch them die!
What else does your brother accuse me of?
Peter! I'm frightened, Alan. Costa's reach went from Athens to Amsterdam. Venice is no different. When he wants to, he'll find me.
You can't spend your whole life looking over your shoulder.
You are dead! That's the second time someone's made that mistake. Our family would be the most powerful shipping owners in the whole world.
This is some kind of trick.
What is it you want? Justice, Costa!
Omar Sharif. Sim Seymour. Ken Ham. Stephen Marek. Constant Towers. Fedor Bekel y Tyrone Mayer, basada en la novela de Sidney Sheldon, Memorias de Medianoche.
That became Ryan.
What about them?
You're doing it behind your back, Justine.
Dulce Juventud.
Something's hard for me. Is that a crime? It's not your property, Justine.
Jóvenes corazones. Celos adolescentes. Y una muerte.
Nobody can prove anything. We just gotta stick to our story.
Justine, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
¿Quién mató a Vicky Gilmore?
Honey, you told the police everything, right?
Of course.
It was an accident.
It wasn't an accident. The autopsy results are in. There was some kind of a struggle. There were scratches on the face and body of the deceased.
They believe Justine is lying about seeing Vicky Gilmore on the night of the murder.
Una madre que no lo puede creer.
Dead girl was at your house, of course.
Who are you going to believe, her or me?
Un policía con evidencias suficientes.
Did you see Vicky Gilmore on the night of May 5th?
No.
This is Essex. We're arresting your daughter for the murder of Victoria Gilmore.
Y una joven.
It's my little girl.
En un juego sin escape.
No matter what happens, I won't break the pact, okay?
Of course you won't. If there's anything that you haven't told me, now's the time.
I told you the truth, Mom. I didn't do it.
I believe you, Justine.
Kate Siegel, Samson Parker, Charlotte Rose. Escondiendo una verdad que nadie podía aceptar.
You believe she's guilty?
I believe she's lying, and I think you know it too.
Coartada peligrosa. Elegida.
Haley? Haley? Good boy. Haley? What is this? What is what? What?
Just tell me what you want.
Shut up. Just shut up and give me your wallet.
Fine. Here. Here, take it off. Where's my dog? Please don't hurt my dog.
The dog is fine.
Well, then what do you guys want? Just tell me what you want.
The ring. Give me the ring. Give me the damn ring.
Please don't take my wedding ring. My wife will kill me.
Pete, come on.
Get it.